Capitals can win the Stanley Cup tonight. Playing on the ponds, firing pucks at garage doors. This is what you dream of.
The Washington Capitals are the Stanley Cup champions. It's not a dream. It's not a desert mirage. It's Lord Stanley, and he is coming to Washington.
We're the Stanley Cup champions!
Let's start by talking about the team that won the Cup last spring. It was the stuff of a soap opera. Is there a championship hangover, or do they play with the same level of greatness?
Harry Trotz ends up leaving, goes to the Islanders, and Todd Reirden is the head coach.
They were able to keep their core together. You look at teams that have won Stanley Cups over the years, they haven't been able to keep their core, and it costed them down the road.
The Washington Capitals have the formula. They've got their recipe. They know what it takes to win.
Let us raise this banner.
You're now defending Stanley Cup champion Washington Capitals. It's all caps with authority. Washington 7, Boston nothing.
Early portion of the season has been tough on the reigning Stanley Cup Washington Capitals. Without the injured TJ Oshie and Evgeny Kuznetsov, 20-game suspension for that illegal check to the head, and it happened in a preseason game, so you hate to see that.
Until Tom Wilson came back, yeah, it was kind of a sleepy start. Wasn't really happening for the Capitals.
Wilson shorthanded, scores! Oh my! Save made by Holtby again. Oh, his number 70 dialed in tonight.
Got most of their team going, and they've been rolling.
Capitals extend their winning streak to 7 games.
It's a hat trick for the second straight game for Alexander Ovechkin.
After a 5-game winless streak, the Caps opted to hold a closed-door meeting.
What's wrong with the Caps right now?
These guys are fed up, and certainly they're fed up with the play of certain teammates, and when you shut that door in the room, there's a lot of language that you can't use on television or the radio.
Things feel like a mess right now.
It's time to kind of just talk about it a little bit and hopefully turn it on.
Most importantly for the Washington Capitals, with the talent that they have, is just to raise their level of compete. Once they start competing, they're going to be a hard team to beat once again.
Washington Capitals playing their game. They're getting production up and down the lineup.
I think Carl Hagel was an incredible acquisition for this team. Playoff experience, speed.
A lot of ways, they're even better than they were a year ago.
The win streak runs to 7.
Ovechkin, it's not only the points he's putting up and the volume of goals once again, it's the consistency, and they're following his lead.
Washington with a victory and clinching the playoff berth.
Who knows? Maybe it'll be back-to-back Stanley Cups.